All right, showing up here. Just skip everything like every time. You know, if you want to read or hear, you can go ahead and do this. But I don't want to get this stretched here. Armory. Let's see. We want to have stabilizer med packs. Click on this Marauder even. Going to the bridge and head on to Redstone. Yeah. Okay. Go ahead. Oh, we don't need SCVs. Go ahead and construct another barracks here. Our defender units on one. Our barracks on three. And our Reaper later on two. Armed and ready. Yeah, let's just wait until he says we have to evacuate it. Lava's rising. Get those SCVs to high ground right now. And now we can go ahead and get them on the high ground. Okay. Beautiful. Can train a medic. Tech lab.
All clear. It is now
another medic.
With mining
Marine. Cue this up.
This counter shows the estimated time until the next lava surge.
Get a tech lab.
Move all units and structures to high ground when a surge is imminent.
Depot. We'll get easily the 8,000. Just get some units out at first.
I got some friends coming to help you out. Reapers.
All right. Now we can go on the high grounds and collect those minerals and gases. And we can train more Reapers in the barracks.
No,
collect those, please. Get this one too. And head on this high ground here. And out micro this Muta, Hydra, I guess. Get those and kill the units here and collect those. No, perfect. You can get even this CC to mine as well. Get Reapers healed up. Construct a few more depots.
A large biosignature close to your position, a Brutalisk, I think. If you could kill it, that'd get my our research off to a flying start.
Yeah.
Just a reminder, sir. The more minerals we expend on,
we have to lower his HP a little bit, that he dies directly at the touch of lava. Okay, just micro up and down over here. And he's just too slow for the Reapers.
Base is under attack.
Okay, I think it's okay.
Mineral field depleted.
Like they are attacking and they are repairing. Perfect. I think that should do it. Just go ahead and construct a few more Marines. But I guess we don't need to get the Reapers to the Brutalisk, and we just have to bait him. I think we just are too late. We are too late. Okay, unlucky. Ooh. Two of them are going down, but I think that isn't that big of an issue. Okay, Reapers and Marines. You'll be fine.
All clear. It is now safe to proceed with mining operations.
Ah, you scared me. You want a piece of me, boy?
Mineral field depleted.
Fair enough.
Go ahead on here.
On the way. All right.
Ooh, don't die, please.
Nothing I can't handle. Done. I'm going.
We want not to lose too much Reaper. So we have to prepare a little bit at least. Just go ahead and repair again.
Ooh.
And move the units, the Marines, onto those Zerglings. They'll finish them. The first Reapers are about here and here, as I said, as I've shown. Can collect those minerals. The next one are over here. No, they aren't, okay. But here are some resources. Go and heal up.
Nothing I can't handle.
Don't have to lose too much Reaper. Even though we have, we will have enough money to reproduce. And head on. Let's look over here. Here are some. Yeah, here they are. Easy. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. What we want to do is we want to prepare to get this Brutalisk down. For this, I think we can go ahead with about a hit squad of 4 or 5 Reaper, and we have, maybe we have to sacrifice them because the Brutalisk resets on his pathing. Get this just over here. Can lift up this. And the Marines over here to defend. All right, get the his squad out. Nice and easy. The medic upgrade is really, really strong, so you should consider taking this. Because no one is dying nearly. So go ahead, attack. Maybe weaken him a little bit more. And run a little bit around. And what we want to do is have him about right here at 3 seconds, and then he dies. Yeah, there we have it. Produce a little bit more Reapers, and now we need as well some Marines. Get those warp picks out
to proceed with mining operations.
And get mining over here and mining over there, because you can defend easily with one hit squad those two locations. Get those over here because they'll attack more like over this side, I guess. And get all your Reapers together to get running again. Get it work. There they are. Nice and easy, as I told you.
Nothing I can't handle. The grand has arrived.
Okay. Now we need just to collect more minerals and get here this the Reaper and grenade those lighter down. Now we can collect the minerals over here and proceed on pushing.
Alright. I'm going. Oh yeah,
can even kill this lair here. We get more resources about by killing the lairs. And here's a little high ground you can hide on again. Now our Mutalix is a problem, we just have to heal up again, get those Reapers together and the hit squad of Marines. Go ahead and train a little bit more medics and Marines. Don't be shy on spending money. We have at least a few Reapers to catch on for the achievement. And for this Muto, we'll go ahead with our hit squad of Marines. And just kill it, like that.
Mineral field depleted.
Okay, perfect. Go ahead on the creep. And attack. Another Mutalisk. We need our escort again. Okay, a few more units over here. No panic. Don't panic.
Done, Mr. Rena. Just a few more minerals to go.
Seismic activity is increasing. Caution is advised.
Just don't panic.
Alert. Lava surge imminent. Evacuate low ground
immediately. We have everything saved, as except from those. I'm sorry. Get a few more medics out. Excuse me, medics.
Yeah, baby.
So from now on, we don't even need to raise money.
It is now safe to proceed with
mine money, I minerals, I guess.
The doctor is in.
There are more Reaper, and these are the last ones. Now we can just finish the mission. Collect those minerals and those. Go ahead, you have about here more minerals to collect. Don't worry. We're nearly done. We can even go ahead with our... Okay, we don't need those. We can go ahead and help out with our Reapers and mine and finish the mission. Yeah,